Hussein says, is it allowed for me to wear pants? So basically speaking, he says that men, when they wear pants, it's tight, but not skin tight and not really loose. It's in between. When they prostrate and bow, inevitably the buttocks may be exposed in the sense the shape of it. So what's the ruling of the prayer? The prayer is totally valid. The majority of scholars and schools of thought say that as long as the awrah is covered, the shape is inevitable. It has to show. So it is permissible to pray with pants.